your 12th batch, you are going to appear in the higher secondary examination in the year 2020. Today is Teacher's Day. We have already celebrated it in the morning junior batch. Now we are going to celebrate it in your batch. So I'll ask you some questions, because when I perform anything, I always discuss about the fact, because without knowing the reason, we should not perform anything. So today is a Teacher's Day. Priyojit, your good name is Priyojit?
Pramanik.
Priyojit Pramanik. You have been reading English with me since class? Class 5. So Priyojit, you know how I celebrate it with you every year. So you just tell me, why do we celebrate Teacher's Day? Why? Just you answer this.
We celebrate Teacher's Day on 5th September every year.
Yeah.
And this is the birth anniversary of Dr. Sarvepalli.
What is the connection of birth anniversary of Dr. Sarvepalli Radhakrishnan and Teacher's Day? Can you clarify it?
Dr. Sarvepalli Radhakrishnan, the first president of India.
First vice president, so far as I am concerned.
Yes, yes.
And vice then, president. In free India, he was elected as president in the year 1962. Yeah.
So, he started his career as a teacher.
Yeah.
So, that's why when his students want to celebrate his birthday,
yeah,
then he wished that it will be better that their student and also we all celebrate that day as Teacher's Day. So we
that's why we are celebrating this. So, according to you, how should we celebrate this? Generally, students are giving gift to teachers are blessing the students and they are eating something and they are making fun, they are decorating the rooms, they are performing dance program, any cultural program, singing song, etc. Should we perform in this way or we should change it in some other way? What is your own opinion regarding this? Can you clarify, tell it?
No, I don't have any personal opinion.
Personal opinion about this?
Opinion about this, but I think Teacher's Day is the best day to express our love and love and respect to our teacher.
Okay, tell me your name.
Sir, my name is Abhi Goswami.
You have been reading in friendly tutorial and how many years from since when?
From class 8.
From class 8. So Abhi, you know very well we perform all the birthday or any other remarkable day in this way. So today is Teacher's Day, you know it very well, and we are performing with your class 12 batch. You all are going to appear in the HS examination in the year 2020. Right. So can you tell me the importance of Teacher's Day? Why we celebrate this day? Why do we celebrate? What is the necessity of celebrating Teacher's Day?
Sir, the necessity of celebrating Teacher's Day is from the tradition of India.
Yeah.
Because from the old India or ancient India, Hindu, Bodho and Jaina religion celebrate the Teacher's Day as Guru Purnima.
Yeah.
From the Bodho and Krishna, Lord Krishna, Lord Bodho.
Yeah.
So then the legend, Dr. Sarvepalli Radhakrishnan arrived in India, and then every of his students wanted to celebrate the...
That we have already learned from the earlier fellow, that students requested to give permission for celebrating his birthday, and he told that way. That's why we are celebrating. But just importance of the day, why should pay respect to the teachers? That much I asked you.
Sir, it is not about to give gifts to teachers. It is about to honor and about to respect. Teachers are the pillar of every student future. So, we should try to give respect to the guide and friend philosopher. The teacher is not only who make understand the student about studies.
Yeah.
Teacher is teacher is the one who helped every time a student to make a bright and future.
So specifically, we are particularly in this day on 5th September, we are conveying our respect regards to the teacher. So I am going to ask you another question, Obi, that you have given me that much gift, pain and other things for it. But I am very much happy with it. But can you tell me what should be the precious gift to the teacher from a student?
The best gift for a teacher from a student is a brightened future of the student and best marks, and to be a good man with the ideal of this teacher and the guide.
Very good. Thank you. Take your seat.
Thank you.
San Chotavada.
You have come here in which class?
Class 9.
Today we are going to celebrate Teacher's Day. You have already heard two friends told about this, and we have already come to know the importance of the day and why we are performing this on 5th September. I don't want to repeat it. Only I am going to ask you one question, that is, that can you tell me any rare thing of Dr. Sarvepalli Radhakrishnan?
I can tell many rare things about him.
Only one and two you can share with us.
At first, he was second Vice President of India.
Yeah.
And as second President of India, he implemented first emergency state in India.
Yeah.
On 1962.
Yeah.
And next, he was nominated for 16 times in Nobel Literature Prize and 11 times Nobel Peace Prize, but he didn't win any prize.
Yeah.
And always India's highest civilian award, Bharat Ratna, he won Bharat Ratna in 1954.
Okay, sir, take your seat. Thank you very much for your sharing with your rare thing. Can you share any other rare thing which you know about Dr. Sarvepalli? Because on his honor to commemorate his birthday, we are going to celebrate Teacher's Day at his. It was his desire that we should celebrate Teacher's Day on his birthday so that all the teachers should get honor. So, we should discuss about Radhakrishnan. So, can you share any other rare thing about Dr. Sarvepalli Radhakrishnan?
At first, I want to say that universally world accepted the Teacher's Day on 5th October. So in India we celebrated it on September 5th because it is the birthday of Dr. Sarvepalli Radhakrishnan, and he wanted to celebrate his birthday as Teacher's Day because he didn't want that anyone wish him happy birthday on that day. And teachers,
actually matter is not like that, so mostly matter is that actual fact is that he was a good educationist. He loved education, he loved teachers, he loved students. So he wanted that why not all teacher should get honor on his birthday, then he will be proud for that. So he proposed to his beloved student so that they could respect and honor their beloved teachers on his birthday. Okay, Somosi, take your seat. Thank you. Somo Vishas, your full name.
Yes.
Can you tell me how many years you are continuing your study at FPH, Friendly Tutorial Home?
I am studying here from class 6.
Somo, we are going to celebrate Teacher's Day, you know. You just already have come to know about the importance, about other things, why you are celebrating. You just tell us about education of Dr. Sarvepalli Radhakrishnan, because his birthday we are celebrating as a teacher's day. So can you share your knowledge about his education side?
We already know that we celebrate the 5th September as the birthday of Dr. Sarvepalli Radhakrishnan, because he was one of the greatest teachers of India.
Yeah.
And he was a teacher of philosophy, and he was a teacher at Madras Presidency College and Calcutta University.
Yeah.
And then he was he got called from Britain and the foreign country also. He was very popular among his students. So at 5th September they told Dr. Sarvepalli Radhakrishnan that they wanted to celebrate his birthday, but then he said that he will be glad if we celebrate the day as the day of the teachers.
Okay, thank you so much for sharing your knowledge about Dr. Sarvepalli Radhakrishnan. Your full name, you tell.
Monoji,
we are celebrating Teacher's Day. Now you are in class 12. How many years you have come here?
Class 8.
Do you know how we celebrate this day? This year, I want to ask you a question about the Teacher's Day. We have already come to know about Teacher's Day, its importance, etc. You just tell us the brief life of Dr. Sarvepalli Radhakrishnan. Brief history. Brief.
Dr. Sarvepalli Radhakrishnan
Loudly. Speak loudly.
Dr. Sarvepalli Radhakrishnan met with Rabindranath in 1980.
Yeah.
And Dr. Sarvepalli Radhakrishnan name, like Sarvepalli, is taken from his own village where he lived.
You tell your full name, please.
Somo Kumar Das.
You are reading here since?
From class 9.
From 9. You know how we celebrate this day?
Yes, sir.
You know, whatever you can share with us about Teacher's Day. Whatever. Sir. And try to tell what is not yet discussed, so that we can learn something.
Yes, sir.
New.
Yes, sir. Actually, the teacher is a backbone of our society.
Yeah.
And the other thing is, the teacher is our another parents, our after our mother and father. Which as per we celebrate our Mother's Day or Father's Day, it is our duty to celebrate the Teacher's Day.
Yeah.
To respect our teachers.
Yeah.
Because without teachers, we can't fulfill our aim.
Yeah.
So it is our duty to celebrate this. For this, we every year on 5th September we celebrate the Teacher's Day. Actually, we all know that this is the day of the birthday of the Dr. Sarvepalli Radhakrishnan. He is a great teacher. To respect them, we all celebrate in this day.
So one thing I want to ask you, you have already given me a gift, that is pen set.
Yes.
I am happy with this.
Yes.
So can you tell me what I want from you?
Yes, sir.
I want a very precious thing from you.
Yes, sir.
And what is that?
Sir, this is the good marks in
your
examination.
Your
yes,
success
sir.
And your good
result.
Marks. Thank you very much for sharing your knowledge about this day. You take your seat.
Yes,
sir. Tell your full name.
My name is Pritam Ghosh.
You are reading in class 12. So, Pritam, you have already seen that we are celebrating Teacher's Day, and your colleagues, your friends have already told so many things about this day. Just I want to request you to share some rare thing which has not yet been discussed, because we want to know more about this day. We want to know more about Dr. Sarvepalli Radhakrishnan. So please tell whatever you know about him very briefly. Not only about him, about this date also.
Sir, I am unable to say there any rare thing of his life.
Okay, so whatever you can share with us.
So, I think I can tell the
loudly.
I can tell the importance of teachers in our society.
You tell.
So, it's a great pleasure for me to deliver a speech on my teacher.
Okay.
On 5th September, that is Teacher's Day.
Yeah.
And we know teacher is a friend,
yeah,
a philosopher and a guide who instills confidence to young minds and gives hope to dream.
Yeah.
And teacher, I think teacher is a great person to remember.
Yeah.
He conveys all their wisdom between them, I mean students.
Yeah.
And teachers are very respective in our society, and I think I want to dedicate to my teacher a quote that is, a teacher is a compass that activates a magnet of curiosity, knowledge and wisdom to our pupils.
Yeah.
So that's all.
Very good. Thank you. Thank you very much.
Thank you.
You tell your full name.
Sir, my name is Parthiv Shamu.
Parthiv, you are reading in friendly tutorial home. How many years?
Sir, I read here since 7 years and I read here from class 5.
Then you are old student. So Parthiv, you know, we celebrate all such incident, all such important days. So today we are celebrating Teacher's Day, and we have already come to know about the importance of the day and why we are celebrating. The main reason is Dr. Sarvepalli Radhakrishnan, because his birthday we are celebrating in the name of Teacher's Day. So I would request you not to repeat anything which we already have discussed. You just tell something new so that we can learn.
Okay. Sir, we all know that today is Teacher's Day, and that's also a birthday of Sarvepalli Radhakrishnan. We all know that he is a friendly teacher for our students, and he is very famous to all of our students. And one day, and I, in 1962, one day the student asked him to celebrate his Dr. Sarvepalli Radhakrishnan's birthday, and then our great Radhakrishnan ji told that he would be honored if his birthday was celebrated as a Teacher's Day.